doesn't come back, and we're all trapped here forever.
What?
We couldn't get trapped here forever, Cartman. We'd die after a couple of days.
Dude!
What?
I don't want to die on this bus with you assholes! You guys suck!
Will you just relax? We've been in a lot worse situations than this and come out of it just fine.
Worse than this?
Well, sure. Don't you remember that time that the aliens kidnapped your little brother Ike? Now that was scary.
Next, how come the visitors aren't coming for him?
I think we have to signal them somehow.
Hey! He's like Rudolph!
Yeah! All you have to do is fart some more, Carmen, and the visitors are sure to come!
Really? I don't think I have to fart anymore tonight.
Sure you do!
Come on, Cartman, fart!
I don't wanna.
You can't hold it in forever.
Fart, damn you!
Okay, that does it! Now listen, why is it that everything today has involved things either going in or coming out of my ass?
Whoa, look at that!
It's completely immature!
Hey, it's happening again! It's an ice cream truck! Now do you believe this, Cartman?
You guys can't scare me.
Cartman, there's an ice cream truck sticking out of your ass!
Hey, look! The aliens are getting ice cream!
Well, I guess everything's gonna be okay.